You know, us as corn farmers have taken a hit on corn prices over the past couple of years. Farmers bought genetically modified seed from Syngenta, not approved by China for import. I met with Mark and I found out I might have a legal case. He explained it would not cost me anything and it's not going to take a lot of my time. I might recover some of the money that I lost.
Whether you're a large or a small corn farmer, you may have a case. All you have to do is call my office and we'll take it from there.